Painted Desert Trading Post was run by Dodge Windsor up until the mid-50s. It's on a lonely outpost on the banks of Dead Wash near Holbrook, Arizona. There was nothing out there for miles until you got to the Painted Desert Park.